Boys and girls, can you imagine the life of a fisherman? Every evening, loading up the net into the boat, then they would row out to the middle of the lake, they'd drop it over to the side of the boat, and then they would have to pull it up to collect the fish into the boat. Then, after fishing all night, the fishermen must dock their boat, they must sort through all the fish, dry the nets, get something to eat, and then finally go home to sleep. A fisherman doesn't have much time for school or anything else. That is why after Jesus died, the disciples who were fishermen went back to fishing. Fishing was pretty much all that they knew how to do. Now, we learned last Sunday that Jesus appeared to his disciples after he rose from the dead, but he didn't stay with them. He would visit briefly and then he'd be gone again. So you can see why the disciples struggled to believe. They must have been scratching their heads and thinking, did Jesus really appear to us? So when Jesus appeared to them on the shore, they didn't recognize him, nor did they remember that they were supposed to be fishers of men.